So, I am doing the red flag campaign in the F-16C Viper. Our first mission is to take out an early warning radar site further up north. We are going in, I believe, last in the order here. Just have to forgive me while I start my jet here. Jet warmed up here. Take a look at the kneeboard. Got our checklist. Here's our flight plan for today. So, we are Colt 1. Fourship of Vipers from the 77th Fighter Squadron. Be marshaling, I believe. Here. Yeah, we'll be marshaling at Maine. Stuff. Cranked up. Go ahead and start a normal alignment. Jammer pod on, so that's nice. Turn everything on. I know I'm making mistakes, but I don't care. Because what this is all about is learning. Switch that to Cat 3, because we are definitely carrying bombs today.
Forward 2, airborne.
Alright, so while our INS is aligning, I'm going to go ahead and start setting up the radios. See, that's channel 4. We got everything set up for our VHF.
Thank you.
Tusk 1.
Alright, so we're just gonna do it that way. Seat's orange. Check the weather real quick. 1023. All right, looks good. Probably get there a little early because we started the jet up normally. If I'm not mistaken, 4 and 5, I believe 6 is going to be our marshal. So we'll just be flying around in circles. Teens are taking off. Go ahead and get this lined up nice and easy. Business with the HMD. Just checking the INS alignment. Looks good. We're doing okay with that. Waiting for INS alignment to finish. Let's look over everything, make sure everything's working like it should. Not forgetting anything. Alright, we are aligned and ready. We're switching to nav. Looks good to go.
Colt 1-1, Request startup.
Oh, well, I already did that.
Colt 1-1, request taxi to runway.
Check that out. Get that nice B-1 bomber going out. So we were taking the Golf down that way. So we'll be in the 16 to 18 block. Alright, let's get this party started. But he's coming out on their own. Now we are taxiing to runway 3 right, and we'll do a Dream 6 departure. I have no idea what any of that means. Oh, that's not true. I kind of know what the Dream 6 is, but I've never done this stuff before, so... Fat bird, so we're gonna get up to a good takeoff roll and then rotate. gear. Switch over to the strike channel. To waypoint 2. Looks like we're right on schedule. Takeoff, 21:15, so we are leaving the area right now. Should be getting on scene here, or on site with the Martian orbit here. Had a good time. 21:16 right now. We're supposed to push at 21:52, so we still got some time to kill. About 14 and a half miles to the next objective. Just keeping a nice even climb until we get to the 16,000 mark. Looking sharp as hell.
Darkstar, radar contact. You're at Ilkow Corridor via Mormon Peak. Shell tanker available. UHF channel 14, TACAN 83 Yankee. Arco tanker available. UHF channel 15, TACAN 94 Yankee. Picture available on request. Lowdown, South SA2 active. West HQ7 active. East HQ7 active.
Great. much it. We're just going over the game plan here. Let's back it down a little bit. We're using so much fuel. We're at about 6,000. Still have the SA-2s active, but that's because I don't think the seed flights have pushed in yet. Yeah, seed isn't supposed to go in until 21:35. We're at 21:19 right now, so should be coming up here soon. Some MiG-29s up in the air now, or something using the same radar. So steer point 6, I believe, is going to be our Marshall orbit. Check the map.
Colt 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 283 for 110 at 28,000 cold.
Yeah. So looks like we
1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 282 for 110 at 28,000 cold.
Yeah, we're holding at 3.6, so just
1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 282 for 110 at 28,000 cold. Cold 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 281 for 110. Cold 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, Bra 285 for
so it should switch soon next time. So OCA should be starting here, starting their push here in about 5 minutes. Drop the fuel down a little bit. We're actually a little bit ahead of schedule, I think.
All clear, stock stop. Pre-push reading. Fuel up more, visibility good with scattered clouds. Picture available on request. Lowdown. South SA-2 active, West HQ-7 active, East HQ-7 active.
There's our tanker or AWACS out there. Start getting this thing set up. OCA push has just started. Now we're heading into our Marshall point. I think I got everything set up the way that I need it to be. Let's make sure the targeting pod is on. Laser's working. We'll just leave that on just in case so we don't forget about it. We get into waypoint 7, we will fence in. Meantime, we're just going to sit tight and wait until this new time, so we're about 22 minutes away from pushing. Coming. Will be 10 nautical miles past, towards 7, and then back. Okay.
Six, 460 at 23,000 knots. 4, 2,
just going to stay in this left-hand turn until we get to 090. Seed push. Starting another left-hand turn. Turns back towards point number 7.
Star Colt 1, request lowdown.
Springfield 2,
Infra. Dark Star, stand by the
line.
South, SA 2, active. West, HQ 7, active. East, HQ 7, active.
No, that's not good. That's gonna take us around. least the air threat seems to have been neutralized. We're not going to go in there thinking that it is, but still.
Dodge 1, pushing from waypoint 7 at 14,000.
Darkstar, Colt 1, request lowdown.
Darkstar, standby lowdown. South, SA2, active. West, HQ 7, active. East, HQ 7, active.
That can't be right. Alright, well, we are gonna go start pushing.
Star 1-1, Colt 1-1, request picture.
Colt 1-1, Dark Star 1-1, clean.
Excellent. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and sprint our guys out.
Flight, cover me. Flight, go line abreast.
That's not good. I think that's our OCA guys up there.
All players, Dark Star, standby loading.
Alright, we're going to steer point 9. Once we get into 9, we're gonna go to fence in. That's not good. That was, both of our seed guys. Let's just get that lowdown one more time.
Darkstar, Colt 1, request lowdown.
Darkstar, standby lowdown. South, SA-2, destroyed. West, HQ-7, active. East, HQ-7, active.
At least the south SA-2 has been out.
All players, Darkstar 4-2 alive, east reset.
Bumping up the speed a little bit here. That didn't take long.
Pontiac 1, showtime. You're dead.
Four, burning in.
Oh, shit.
Darkstar 1-1, Colt 1-1, request picture.
All players, Darkstar, West HQ-7, destroy.
Who's this guy? He's at 4,000.
Task 1, you're from the east, engaging triple A at bullseye 0794.
The fuck? Where the hell did you go with that? I can't see shit with this.
Task 1, defending AAA at bullseye 07944. On station at bullseye 423. Task 1, in from the north, engaging utility at bullseye 210 for 17.
That looks like a search radar to me. 46 seconds from weapons release. Seconds. Laser on.
In from the southeast, engaging AAA at bullseye 05746. Task 1, defending AAA at bullseye 05746.
Good set.
Bombs away.
Off. Kill. Nice. Okay. Time to get out of here.
All players, Dark Star. Springfield 2 alive. East reset.
Good.
Task 1, engaging bandit at bullseye 08549 at 11,000. Call Squin 1, Dark Star, Squin 1, Bra, 35343 at 14,000. Cut.
Dodge 1, engaging bandit at bulls 20948 at 11,000.
Looks like red air is coming in to make an impression.
All players, Dark Star, Springfield 1 alive, East reset.
on offensive. Jamming me.
Star 4-1 alive, East reset.
He's down. Okay, well, that was a fun adventure, and I was really dead to rights, but whatever. Four. Oh. All right, once we get to waypoint 13, we will fence out, and that will be the end of that. our objectives, I think. Four is the one that's lagging behind because he had to go and be a hero. Show off. Still look good on fuel. I think we'll have plenty to get back.
All players, Dark Star. All strikers have egress.
Fencing out.
Flight. Go, echelon right.
Star Colt 1 in flight report.
Colt 1, Dark Star, copy. Cleared RTB.
Sweet. And we're going down the Sally Corridor. I'm not good at talking about this kind of stuff. Ugh. It was worth a try, though. pretty good. Is an unnatural way of slowing your shit down. Fucking going off and hitting those Zeuses. Or trying to. Yeah, we got plenty of fuel. Actually, we're gonna be a little heavy. Fuck it.
Code 1, Dark Star, push NATSIV, UHF Channel 4.
RTB. Request navigation assistance.
This will be a little heavy, but it's not too bad.
Landing. 1-1. Request landing.
Get ahead of ourselves here. Oof. Well, the touchdown was good at least. Any landing you can walk away from. Okay, well, that was a successful mission. Turn it off. I think that's everything. Doodles wins again.